The Indians looking to snap a two-game skid, taking on the Stros. Lance McCullers Jr. on the hill for Houston, going up against Trevor Bauer. Pick it up, 3-0 Cleveland in the fourth. Evan Gattis goes yard, a two-run shot, second of the season. That trims the lead to 3-2. But in the fifth, the Indians open it back up. Michael Brantley delivers against the drawn-in infield. That's a two-run single. The Indians go back up by three runs. Now 5-4 in the sixth. The Indians open their lead up once more. This time, Carlos Santana with a double to write off Michael Feliz. Two-run score to make it 7-4. But in the eighth, once again, here come the Stros. Marwin Gonzalez, a two-run double off Brian Shaw at 7-6. On comes Cody Allen, next batter up. He gets Josh Reddick to ground out. The Astros still trail by one. Then in the ninth, Allen strikes out Brian McCann to end it. The Indians snap a two-game skid, winning at 7-6. Michael Brantley, two hits and three RBIs, extending his hitting streak to 10 games. Carlos Santana, two hits, two RBIs, and two runs scored. The series concludes Thursday, Corey Kluber against Mike Fiers.